back to my channel My Way. So for today I'm going to be sharing with you two dessert recipes. So these are really good, these are also healthy because I haven't used any refined sugar or maida in this. And also one thing, this is not something which I made, my brother made that. I was just an assistant there. I really love the recipes and I find it healthy also, so I thought let's share that with you guys as well. So yeah, if you're interested in this video then please keep on watching. But before that, don't forget to like, share and comment, and also subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon. So now without further ado, let's get started with the video. So let's see the recipe of this tasty and healthy rabdi. So for this we have taken 1 liter milk, some dry fruits as per your choice. Sugar ki jagah humne brown sugar li hai. Then we have taken some saffron and at last some chai powder, and that's all you need. Now pour the milk in a container, any pan or any kadai will work. So now I'm turning on the induction and I'm keeping it full flame. So ise aapko high flame mein hi rakhna hai initially. Now you just need to wait for the milk to boil, so just wait. After the first boil you need to stir the milk, so keep stirring it and just wait. So and you need to wait until the quantity gets reduced. So hame milk ki quantity naturally reduce karni hai. Now we need to put all the dry fruits, so I'm just putting all the dry fruits. Then again we need to stir the milk. And now you can see the milk is boiling and the quantity slightly reduced. So again we need to stir it and just we need to be very patient with this. Now I'm just adding some saffron for the color. So at the end the color will be a slight yellow. So just wait and now keep mixing it. Now you can see the quantity is reduced. So that's what we need. And once it's almost ready, you need to pour brown sugar or any sugar or gur powder, whatever you have. Now keep stirring this for another good minute. You can now see the slight yellow color, that is because of saffron. Now you need to add 1/3 spoon of elaichi powder. Now the quantity is so reduced and it's thick in texture. You're gonna let it boil for another 5 minutes. Now you can see not even half of the quantity is left. Now we can turn off the induction and it's ready. So this is supposed to be eaten cold, so just wait until you serve this. And you can see it looks and tastes so yum. Definitely try. See the recipe of this no sugar and no maida atta cake. So you're gonna need some jaggery, 2 dates, some oil, 10 to 12 of almonds, some cashew, golden raisins and black raisins, 1/3 cup of curd, 1/2 cup milk, 2 bowls of atta and baking powder. And you can also use baking soda, I don't have that, so I'm using Eno. So this is all the ingredients. Now on a clean plate, put 2 dates, chop them, and I've also chopped all the other dry fruits. So I'm just putting all the dry fruits. So now that I've put all the dry fruits, now we're gonna add 2 spoons of atta and we're gonna mix it with all the dry fruits. This is because we don't want the dry fruits to settle in the bottom. So just mix them so that ye acche se coat ho jaye atta mein. Now we're gonna keep them aside. Now in a clean bowl, add 1/2 bowl of oil. So you can see the quantity. Next, put all the jaggery. So this is all rough measurement. I will put all the ingredient list in the description box, you can check that. So it's roughly about a bowl, a small bowl of jaggery. Also we're gonna add 3 spoons of yogurt. So now you just need to mix them together, so just keep mixing them. Also make sure there's no lumps. So next, add like a big cup of atta. Now again mix them together, so just keep mixing. Now just add a pinch of salt, also a small spoon of cinnamon powder, and at last big spoon of baking powder. Now add 1/2 cup of milk and just start mixing this. This is normal cold milk. Just keep on mixing this. Now you see the consistency, it's really thick, so you need to pour more milk to get more runny. Now you can see the consistency, it's much runny now. So once you're happy with the consistency, you need to pour all the dry fruits. So now just add all the dry fruits in the mixture. So now again start mixing them together. And at last you need to add baking soda. So if you don't have a baking soda, you can definitely add one sachet of Eno. Now again mix them. Now you just need to grease your cake tin and also dust some atta on that. Now I'm gonna pour all the mixture in the tin. Also you need to preheat your oven for like good 10 minutes at 200 degrees Celsius. Once the batter is nicely set, we're gonna put this straight into the oven for like 30 minutes and just keep this for like on full temperature for like good 30 minutes. And you can check this with a toothpick whether it's cooked or not. If the toothpick is wet, it means it's not cooked. If it comes out dry, it means it's fully cooked. And my cake is all ready. Now just keep this aside for good 2-3 hours so that it's thanda ho jaye. Then you can transfer this into a plate. And the cake is all ready. It's so moist and it's so tasty at the same time.
So yeah, these were my two favorite dessert recipes. So yeah, that was all for today. I hope you like this video, and if you like these kind of videos, do let me know in the comment section below. And for more such videos, stay tuned. Bye.